Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your arm around me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
This time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. Fuck do I go?
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him. Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? Anything? Nothing. What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle? God. Right, 3 left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. key. Pharmacy. Let's do it. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. Here we go.
Hurry! Up here! Oh man, that was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Attention. We are pleased to report the zone has been free of port acceptance infections for 30.
30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, the one who made me kill this. You know, must have left something else.
Oh shit, hide!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet. Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble. Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see. I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston. Ooh, that's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man. Ellie, help me lift this.
I hate that. It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good.
Hey, look. There's an opening over here.
All right. Be careful in there.
When am I not?
Ah! Riley? You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley...
Perfect. Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, badass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar. Has. Man, look at all this stuff. See those cars down there? Yeah. Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
What?
you like that? Bullshit. Ha! One to go.
Fuck.
Last one. Yes! Brick fucking master!
My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Right.
Come on, let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do. And I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley... You're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? To get this on, follow the cables. Rachel? Here we go. End of the line. Nothing? Out of juice. Maybe I can find some. Is that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay, find some gas. How do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it. Yourself. Don't touch electric water. Got it. Well, this door's open. Easy. Easy. Looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. Ugh. I hear you.